Welcome to the Anime Minute. I'm your pop agent, JK. This week, a tale between two worlds in Brave Story.
Beyond that door, you can change your destiny.
Brave Story revolves around 5th grader Wataru.
Yeah?
After a mysterious new student named Mitsuru joins his school.
It's him, the new kid in school who says he saw a ghost.
Things begin to seem strange for Wataru.
Kinda strange.
Huh?
With a spooky building at school, students are told to steer clear of.
It's just a rumor that this building's haunted.
Naturally, Wataru wants to check it out.
Hurry up, Wataru!
Inside, he finds a portal to another world called Vision.
Is this for real?
After a brief but intense experience,
your destiny will change.
Huh?
He wakes up to be told it was all a dream.
It's gone.
Was it though?
Now that's funny!
With his family breaking apart, Mitsuru tells him to go back.
If you fail, then you might not be able to come back.
Now, Wataru is on a mission to change his destiny and those around him.
This isn't how things are supposed to be! I'm going to the world beyond that door!
Of course, he'll have to help Vision in some way first.
Now I'm a hero, huh?
Then make it out alive.
Ah, I tried everything! There's no way out!
Then see if any of his hard work was worth it. Sounds tough. Check out Brave Story to see how it all unfolds.
Ah, it's you.
See ya!
See you later.